What's going on, everybody? It is that time again where we're going to get another preview trailer for the Burn the Witch movie. Now, of course, this is where it's going to get a bit sketchy because technically, in like an hour's time, is when Burn the Witch Chapter 4 is out, which would have been the last chapter. Technically, we'll talk about that in the chapter review. However, I haven't seen the last chapter yet. I haven't read it. I know bits of it, but I haven't read it. And yeah, so I might be spoiled with this trailer. So is this trailer going to cover everything? Is it going to show everything? It's 1 minute long again, unfortunately, but I'm going to get right to it. I haven't watched this, very excited. And going by people's responses on Twitter, they're hyped. So this is obviously going to be very hyped. So yeah, here's my live reaction, guys. Okay, mate, his voice actor, Nini, hey. Okay. The voice actors are good. I'm just gonna watch. Music, I like the music. Music's great. Oh yeah, the opening! Oh, the animation looks great! クラウンカウンシルへ何の用だ。こりゃ大変だ。あんたのために言ってんのよ。Come on. Oh, okay. Kick it. Oh, damn it. I thought we were gonna see that soon. The music's so vibey. Oh, look at Bruno, bro. Oh my god. Nini! No! No! Come on! No! 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 You can't just give me that. No! Oh, fucking hell! Come on! Oh, come on. No, you gotta give me... No! That was such a vibe! Oh, okay. Okay, okay. I'm going to, Oh, shit. I'm gonna, try and do... I'm gonna watch it again. I'm gonna watch it again. I'm gonna talk more. So, hang on. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, Macy's voice actor. Sounds great. Sounds great. Fits it well. Bargo Park says the thorns, obviously the missing chair. Chapter 2. The animation's great. Is there anything I can pick up? You know what, man? Like, I wasn't too, like, much of a fan of, like, the animation style. But do you know what? It's actually a vibe when the key animation hits. That's from Chapter 4. Some of these are from Chapter 4. That is, I think that, yeah. That's a spoiler. That's such a fucking frame, bro. Go on, Nini, do bits. Oh, no! This is a madness. Oh, this is... What? Okay, what is with... Oh, the opening's a banger. The opening's a banger, to be fair. I gotta watch it again. Something... I feel like I'm missing something here. I feel like the animation in the fight scenes is gonna hit different. So this is 2, 3, and 4 chapters. Yeah, the voice actor for Macy kills it. That's great. That's a great fucking scene. Billy Banks, man, you know? Okay. This is great. I love it. Do you know what? To be fair, some scenes, and there's a very few some scenes that make... That was panel to panel. Make some scenes actually look better. That's mad, okay. Yeah. I'll start watching it now. I'll start watching it. That's such a fucking bit. I don't know. You can tell by my reaction. I'm actually very fucking pleased with that. That's awesome. Again, another 1 minute PV. The opening. Is that the opening? I would imagine that's the opening, right? I need to listen to more of it. Like, it kind of hits, but it kind of... Like, I don't know what the vibe is. Like, it's called Blowing, right? I don't know the band name. I did tweet about it, but I never looked them up for some reason. Well, I need to see the context of how the opening flows and how it sounds. At the moment, I expected something a bit more, like, guitar rifty. But do you know what? I can vibe it. Macy's voice actor banging. What's the name of the old geezer? I'll find out eventually. He sounds like a generic old man, to be honest with you. Do you know what? Bruno sounds fucking awesome. The shots though, like frames, looks good. Looks good. I know that some people, especially when I saw Macy for the first time, a screenshot of her from the Burn the Witch Twitter page, it wasn't looking that good in comparison to the manga, to be honest. And I get that it's a different style, and not many people are a fan of it. But if there's anything that's going to change your mind, low-key, this trailer's gone and done it for me, to be honest. The character models look pretty fucking good for Kubo's art style. I will say that. Now, are we going to get a movie too? I believe so. That's actually a difficult one. So hang on. Hang on a moment. This is covered chapters 2, 3, and 4. So you're going to fit... I don't think they're going to fit all of this into one movie. That's a bit controversial, that one is now. That's actually changed a bit of a dynamic. So you're going to have the one shot, chapter 1, and 3, 4... This is going to be interesting. I still think they're going to do two movies, personally. Are we going to get an anime in the future? We'll see what season 2 brings us, to be honest. But with that being said, tell me your guys' thoughts. This one's a bit of a madness, to be honest with you. Bruno, I want to have Bruno as like the thumbnail, but I got to go with my girl Nini. So I'm going to catch you guys. Like, tell me you guys again your thoughts in the comment section down below, all that sort of stuff. There's a Discord in the link in the description too. Follow me on Twitter for all the Burn the Witch and Bleach news as well. And if you want to become a Patreon and see the live reaction to the chapter, as well as see the chapter review tomorrow, go check that out. And as well, there's a Bleach subreddit as well in the link in the description down below if you want to go check that out and become a fan of that. So I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. I've been Hanson, as always, people. Peace out.